because it's local and they always do interesting things. Like I remember when they did the cicada ice cream, and I'm trying to think. I don't know. It's local. I got amaretto and hazelnut, and then sweet cream underneath. And I think I got it just because it's relatively unique, and I don't really like really bold tastes all the time. I always like to try something different every time I come. So I don't think I've ever gotten the same thing twice.